how to run the dunning in SAP. So for that we'll go to transaction code F150, press enter and give today's date and the identification number. Go to parameters, give the run date, run on posted date, company code details and the customer for which you want to do the dunning. Okay, and click on save. So this information we have entered, and also we'll see parallelly what is in the business partner. So in the business partner, it's not showing any dunning notices, and it's also not showing any date which was done. And then go to open invoices. So here you will see the open invoices are very old invoices last month, that is on 26th of August. So it will be considered for dunning, and the rest all are the first two are the payment related one. So it will also show the information, and this is 26 November, the 10,000. So it will not be considered in the dunning run. Now we'll go to dunning run and go to status. Here we have the schedule option, click on schedule and select immediately dunning print schedule. Okay, and click on dispatch. So here it will show 000 at the beginning. Just click on press enter. So you will see here the dunning notice generated one and sent one dunning notice. You have to click on press enter till we get any information, or else you have to go to exceptional list to check if any errors are there. So now as it was executed, and then what we will do is we'll click on the sample printout. So in the sample printout, click on display. So here you will see the letter as well as what are the open items and what is the net due amount. Total due amount is 13,500, and dunning charges we have 150. So this is coming from the dunning configuration. So this is how you can do the dunning in SAP. And we also saw that sometimes we get exceptional errors. So here we have to check and what is the errors, and you have to find out most common error. We identified that slash n fbmp. Go to fbmp. So you have to click on ITC1 and click on more and click on environment and company code data. The most common error this will be there. So click on your ITC. So make sure that whatever the information appearing here, it is related to our company code, dunning company code, reference code, and everything is related to our company code only. This is a common error. That is the reason most of the time we don't see running is executed properly. So check this one. And one more thing is that at the business partner, now it is showing as a blank. Now we'll go back and check what is showing in the dunning area. Double click on it. Double click on it. Yeah, it's taking time. Okay, so click on continue. And if we go to correspondence, it is showing as a last dunning date as today's date and dunning level as 3. So this is how we can see whenever there is an update happens. And we also see dunning letter 3. So I have tested before showing this. I have tested for dunning 1 and dunning 2. So that is the reason it is directly showing dunning 3. So dunning 1 and dunning 2 I have tested for checking if any errors are coming or not. Okay, thank you.